Some breaking news now. These are the four OPD officers who responded to a call at 61st and Jane's Wednesday that ended up in an officer-involved shooting.
They are Sergeant Jacob Chong and officers Andrew Ramsey, Kyle Graber, and Nicholas Molek. OPD says they have extensively reviewed the body camera footage from this incident, and here's what happened. Police responded to a report at 7:20 Wednesday night where a caller said they had been threatened with a gun by Patrick Wright. The caller said Wright had left in a red SUV. The caller was scared that Wright would return with the gun and hurt their family.
The car was tracked down to North 61st and Jane's, where a detective attempted to pull Wright over. OPD say Wright got out of his SUV with what they described as a handgun. The four detectives then started firing, striking Wright multiple times. Police say they gave loud commands during the interaction. Wright was given life-saving aid and was taken in for treatment. He is expected to be all right.
So take a look at this. This is the handgun found near Wright after the officer shot him. Police say it was loaded. OPD also says the statements from all officers involved were consistent with the investigation.
A week of violence in North